Hello, y'all. So I'm going to play a song for you that I wrote. It was the first song I wrote. I was 18 years old and I was in Ukraine. And it was when my grandmother bought me a guitar. And I didn't like to be disturbed because I was like really into my music. So luckily she doesn't understand English. So she loves the song. It's like her favorite song of mine. Hope you enjoy it too, just as much as she does. It's called Glitch in My Peaceful Sound. And I was just thinking about the things I could live without. Hell between these four walls. I realize I don't need you at all. And oh, oh, I need my solitude. I don't mean to be rude. I can't handle your attitude. And oh, oh, I need to be alone. Sometimes I think I'm my own. I can't always stand to hear you moan. 'Cause I you just